right, Harefest 6, are you ready for some more? Yeah. Convince these guys, you want some more? Because these guys right here, they got a little special something that none of the other bands have. Saxophone. God, hey! And remember to take a trip over to the photo stage. Plus is over there right now. They'd love to get their picture taken with you. And I don't know if you've seen Paul Mitchell, the school over there, but they've got that big hair station, and they're doing some things over there. Check that out. All right, so are you guys ready for some foreigner music? All right, Harefest 6, make some noise. It's Jukebox Heroes, a tribute to Foreigner.
I've been from one to another tree. It's time I had a good time, ain't got time to wait. I wanna stick around till I can't see straight. Fill my eyes with that double vision. I'm gonna push it to the limit.
Feels good to be here, guys. You all look marvelous today. Give it up for Plush one time. My God. I thought it was a record. I was like, the hell? You're gonna do a song called Long, Long Way From Home. Come on, get your hands up! I'd like to tell you guys to conserve your energy because we're going to be here a long time today, but keep it up! Nah! That's what beer's for, right? Well, as you encounter the rest of your day, you might get a little dirty, maybe. This song's for all of you guys. For all of us, it's going to be a while before the next shower. You ready, boys? You ready to get dirty?
Thank you.
That was the extended radio edit, by the way. For all you diehard Foreigner fans out there. You know this one? I want you guys to sing along, right? Just in case you got here, like 2 minutes ago, we're Jukebox Heroes. And this is HAREFEST. Number six, yeah, Canby, yeah. Oregon. Beautiful Canby, Oregon. And we have an amazing crowd of very wonderful, fun, beautiful people in front of us. Couldn't be better, right? We got this beautiful, shady, like UFO thing right here. We have beer. We have beer. But maybe more beer, I don't know. Something else. Not yet. Not quite yet. See, that's why the lead singer has to do this bantering stuff. When you got 20 guitars on stage, they got a tune, and, you know, we do it for you. We do it because we care. We do it because we know that you are music lovers. Right? And we get a hell yeah on that one. Right? We're here because we fucking love music. We're gonna do a little something for you off Head Games. It's called Head Games.
Something ain't right.
Thanks, everybody. All right, we're going to play a love song for you guys. Is that all right?
Yeah!
Thank you, everyone. Thank you. You gotta wait for that one, buddy. You know we ain't gonna play that until later. Come on.
It's Trippy Band 101.
You know how the way these things work. You know, you tease everybody with the kind of hits, and then you bam! Right at the end.
And I think Laura's pretty honest, too.
That's exactly how it
works. Yeah, you know the formula. It's a tried and true formula. It's been that way since we were banging on sticks in the cave. Well, this is number 6, but it still feels like the first time to me.
So glad to see all your pretty faces. Really? Is that what's next?
Song is called Blue Morning, Blue Day.
Out on the street, it's 6 a.m. Another sleepless night. Three cups of coffee, and I can't clear my head of what went down last night at HAREFEST. No, we don't have our own special way. Somehow we keep it together. You hear me talk, don't hear what I say. I guess it don't really matter. Blue morning, blue day, don't you see things my way? Blue morning, can't you see what your love has done to me? I've always listened to your point of view. Your ways have cut through me. I've always been a patient man. My patience has reached the end. Now tell me you're weak. Now tell me goodbye. Said you'll write me a letter. But honey, don't tell me home, 'cause I won't be alone. I need someone to make me feel better. Blue morning, blue day, want to see things my way. Blue morning,
up here. You guys feel it? Are you ready to get hot? Are you ready to get hot? Well, I'm hot-blooded, checking the scene. Got a fever, running a thing. Come on, baby, do more. We'll be right back. HAREFEST.
Don't you just want to take them all home with you?
All right, raise your hand if this is your first HAREFEST. Yeah.
First timer.
Right on. Welcome. Gets better every year, doesn't it, guys?
You know you just cannot hide.
And I know you can show me. Oh yeah, is there a remedy? Come on, give me something, man, come on.
You guys sound so good out there. You got a couple more? And then it's gonna be time for something really different. Little multi-breath. Coming up next. Oh yeah. So it's called Urgent. We'll be right back.
with me on the saxophone, everybody.
Yeah. our JUKEBOX HERO! We love you, HAREFEST! Thank you so much! Some of us will be seeing you in a couple hours. Oh, shit! You guys almost forgot how much you love Foreigner, didn't you? Yeah! Keep it going! JUKEBOX HEROS, let's hear it! Man. HAREFEST 6, you guys are crushing it. Who wants free stuff? All right, so I'll tell you what. Make some noise. There you go. Who wants free stuff? Nice. Oh, my God. I think you killed a guy. All right. Let's hear it for the Budweiser guys. Yeah. All right, let me tell you something. A little advice for you. Find a quiet corner and make sure you hydrate and do some stretches because you're about to get a near-lethal dose of Metallica. Oh, man. Wait until you see what Motor Breath is bringing up here on the HAREFEST stage. So, by the way, if you want to stretch out, there's a Twister game right over here. I don't think I've seen anybody jump over there yet. Remember, there's free cold water. If you need a water bottle, check out Tribute Town over there. They got those for sale, blankets, all kinds of t-shirts for all of these bands that you love to see tonight. But mostly just make sure you're back here in like 5 minutes because Motor Breath is coming up on HAREFEST stage here.